This is 11 days to go with number 11, Anna Richter. I've just noticed really a lot of like leadership, and it's just, it's easier when you know more of the drills and you have last year, I know what we did last year, so coming into the drills this year, it's easier to know what's going on and know what to do, so, and to know Coach Wright's speed and like when he wants things done. And so focusing more on the little things rather than like getting completely like knowing the drills, focusing on the little things part of the drills. In the off season, I was working more on my post moves and just stuff back to the basket, because I played guard last year and I'm transitioning into a small forward. So just focusing on that. And then goals for the year, just to work hard and try to do my best every day and get better every day. For my talent, I can make this noise. Do you want me to do it?
Sure.
With my hand. So yeah, I can do a couple songs with that, but that's it. If I had to choose, it would be Kendall, because she can dance really well. The craziest thing I've ever done might be when I went on a cruise with my family, and my dad and I went snorkeling like by ourselves on this thing, and off the banks of this thing, and we saw like 3 barracuda sharks, so that was like kind of scary. And now I probably wouldn't do it again. I'd say just being with my team. We have a great team, a bunch of great personalities, just getting to spend a lot of time with them and with a great experience, like a once in a lifetime experience. I'm really excited.